I'm gonna tell you this right now. If you woke up this morning, nigga, you winning. For real. Yeah.
In 36, they are on the outside looking in danger of missing the playoffs for the first time in 22 seasons. Good start for them. What we saw pregame, that one's blocked. And on the move, the Spurs. Derek White running the break. Forbes steps into the slot for three, and he's got it. This gets it back. And Doncic able to wrestle it away from DeRozan, and a throwdown for Finney. The Mavericks are trying to sweep the San Antonio Spurs. Dallas, best offensive rating in the NBA. That's a big reason why. Top five in assists. White losing the handle. Courtney Lee all over him. Aldridge, good catch and finish. White was patient. He was fouled. And Derek White on the attack, kicks it. Patty Mills finds Lyles open for three. Great ball movement by the
bodies that can cause some problems defensively for the Spurs.
Here's Mills for three. Knocks it down just over the front iron. Small lineup without Aldridge.
And they're now rebounded by plus 10 a game.
Ooh, Doncic off the glass. We're sitting on 22 right now with a minute 44 remaining. Drew Eubanks trying to check Boban. Gets deep and scores this first quarter. Doncic and Kleba. Long three from Luka. Yes, sir. Nope. Getting four of four now. Bellinelli for three. And he's got it.
Doncic to work for him to figure out his spots on the court early.
Bellinelli, tough three on the way. And oh, how about that bounce? One-on-one interviews that allowed you in the locker room or in a space that was not considered safe. Quarter break. Rudy Gay posting up Kleba. And Rudy Gay again. Mid-range is open tonight. So his first. Here's Doncic now with Gay on him. And Doncic trying to shake him. Gives it up. Good ball movement for the Mavs. Kleba for three. He's got it. Johnson. Oh, Keldon Johnson. Impressive. Bellinelli. Step back three. Got it. Let them all pass by.
Trying to be unselfish. I get it. But at that point, great move. Now finish it with a basket.
In the corner, Dorian Finney-Smith. White. Patty Mills picked up 2 fouls in his first quarter minutes as well. Doncic step back three over White now. That one's good. Luka Doncic. How high you climb on that ladder could pay dividends come playoff time when you're dealing with the Clippers and the Lakers. Yep. As Aldridge
key decisions, a bad decision making down the stretch, miss defensive side, miss tough shots is why they kind of allowed Memphis
this first half.
Plus you take away two free throws of the 76 free throw shooter. Now you score.
DeRozan coming off his first bucket of this second quarter. Mavs had an 11-point lead. And Aldridge knocks it down. As I mentioned, he's averaging a 30-point triple-double against the Spurs this year in three games. He fires up a three. He's got another one. That's number five.
Doncic made a play.
So you're saying no foul on that particular play?
Not that.
Oh, what a finish! Wow!
I can't believe that I even did that. I had to throw it. That's Doncic just saying right there.
Now Finney-Smith for three. How about that little sequence by Doncic? Aldridge backing down Porzingis. And White for three. There's an answer the Spurs needed. Nice screen from Aldridge. DeRozan. Nothing there. Trying to avoid Porzingis. Lyles for three. And with Lyles is right in the middle of it. The Spurs have not led in this game. And Hardaway. No, and a follow by Finney-Smith. Defensive stand. White to Forbes for three. Got it. Five blocks for the Spurs. Porzingis has the three for the Mavericks. And there's Hardaway. Buries the three. Mavericks play with Luka Doncic for the way he moves the ball. Hardaway certainly could be that third option. Nice finish by Mills. Good look. December. Mavericks are getting great production out of the former Knicks as DeRozan goes to the hole. Each with a foul to give here if they want it. Patty Mills fires up a three, and Mills buries the triple for San Antonio. Forcing four Mavericks turnovers, now five turnovers. As DeRozan stepped back off 1 foot, got another one. Back-to-back possessions for DeMar DeRozan.
And they clear it out for him. Gets by Boban. Here he goes. Gives it up. Gay in the corner. And Rudy Gay hits a three-point.
Shouting distance in order to make a run of your own like now and ultimately take the lead. The question is, can they keep it?
Oh, Derek White has the seat. He's back on the floor.
Get with me. Deep breaths. Deep breaths.
I hear if you jump up and down.
You
Doncic with a three-pointer. By six. Bellinelli hunting for Aldridge. Team is on him. Aldridge springs free and a foul. Fourth quarter. Mavericks team at 39 and 26 have trouble finishing games. Rudy Gay with a. Bench has been excellent for the Spurs. Bellinelli has been a big part of it. And add to it. Bellinelli gives it up. Doncic with nine on the shot clock. And goes to the right hand for the finish. Beautiful. Doncic again gives it up for Porzingis for three. No. Long rebound out to Hardaway. He'll put up a three. And that one's true. DeRozan. Mavericks have another chance here. Doncic on the drive. Finishes at the rim. Approaching the 3 minute mark. Aldridge. Shot fake. Goes up with it now. Porzingis right in his face. And all off Lyles. Shot clock ticks. Porzingis doesn't run the ball down. And now the Spurs with a great chance. Aldridge running the floor.
You don't want to be that guy that didn't give the effort. And that's part of the struggles with this Mavs team.
Doncic comes back after the. Under 2 minutes to go. Shot clock down to three. And it's Patty Mills.
And he said guys have since muted their protests and added that a couple of brothers have been bobbing their heads and reciting some of the lyrics now. He also said that Luka and JJ Barea get a kick out of it.
When they're trailing in the last 4 minutes, and that came last Wednesday against New Orleans. Aldridge for three. What a quarter. He's got 11 in the quarter. 17-105 as we approach the 1 minute mark. Doncic is having a big scoring game. That gives him 3-4 San Antonio, down 13 in the third quarter. They come back, and another victory for Greg.
Yeah.